as Selma Poole bought herself some distance, and now takes advantage.
Unique one-footed dropkick by Michelle McCool. It's those long legs. Michelle McCool is exceptionally tall, especially for a diva. But then again, everyone's taller than me.
Cover, here we go. Michelle McCool has created a near fall with some really nice, crisp offense. And I think these two ladies match up very, very well and are so evenly matched. One fall non-title match here on ECW tonight. We appreciate you spending your Tuesday night with us here. And that's just...
Maurice needs to go for a cover. Maurice needs to be a little more aggressive here, JR. Do you agree?
I absolutely. I think Maurice could take more advantage of her opportunities. And that's a great example. That's a deadly DDT.
Go for a cover, though. I think Michelle's out.
Wow. I'm shocked. Maurice.
Now, does this mean that Maurice earns herself another crack at the title? Does this mean that the rest of the divas are taking notice?
I think one could certainly, with your rhetorical question, I could give an answer. That would be absolutely.